Oh, shit!
Is it ready? Can we begin? Man, I can't help it, man. We've got work to do.
All right, Lucas. Dude, I play as this fool?
Chris, did we lose him?
No. Ethan Winters has been secured. He's alive and well, considering.
And Lucas Baker? Right now, he's our only link to the connections.
He's next on my list.
I get it. Now we're after Lucas now. Down the salt mines. Oh, crap. This ain't gonna be easy, y'all. This ain't gonna be easy.
All right, I'm in the mine.
Signal strong. Coming through loud and clear, Chris. We didn't get much from the first unit before we lost contact, but apparently Lucas turned the mine into his own personal hideout.
How many men did we lose?
Three of our best. Their last transmission was near a lab that should be just ahead. I'm going to need you to check it out.
Got it.
All right, here we go. It's about to get ugly in this mofo. Okay. What are these? A document outlining Operation Lurking Fear. Primary mission: extract Lucas Baker. Molded variants, others anti-personnel traps. Due to the lack of intelligence and the number of unknown factors involved, Chris Redfield of the BSAA will act as a bioweapon specialist on missions. You know, I never played the DLC in Resident Evil 7 when it came out 6 years ago. So I'm glad I'm playing these. Because I'll be streaming Resident Evil 8 Village. The Village here soon. Well, when this video comes out, I will already be streaming it. But I'm glad I'm getting the story on these DLCs and transitioning to the Village. Makers hold up in the mines near the Baker Estate. Suspected associate of criminal organization, the connections role unconfirmed, holds vital intel regarding said organization. Criminal organization producing bioweapons for sale on the international black market. Limited intel on size, market share, and members. They are the prime suspects implicated in the production and distribution of the E-Series bioweapon. E-Series model Evelyn is present and active at the Baker Estate. Lucas Baker seems to be monitoring her and reporting on her activities. Okay, for many of you, this is your first mission with us, so we wanted to make it clear with Umbrella what Umbrella is all about. Though many of our staff hail from the infamous pharmaceutical giant Umbrella, our purpose is to make amends for the atrocities perpetrated under their Umbrella name. That is why we incorporated as a PMC in 2007, 10 years after the incident in Raccoon City. We will put a stop to not only anyone who is engineering or selling bioweapons, but those who support those efforts as well. Oh, the good guys, okay. We made a mess and now have to clean it up. By keeping the Umbrella name, we show that we take responsibility for that mess, and we want you to remember that you carry this responsibility with you in every mission. Okay. How do I punch enemies when they stagger?
Huh.
Oh, I like that, dude. That saves ammo for sure. Oh, dude, homeboy got up. Damn, going through ammo pretty quick. It's pretty straightforward, I guess. I'm just looking for items. Come on, Chris. We see my feet? Nope. I guess this is my helmet. Okay. There we go. Nothing over here. Nothing over here. Team go, y'all. Now Ethan undid all those bombs there. I have him to thank. Oh shoot.
I'm getting you out of here.
Leave me. It's too late.
We're both walking out of here.
I got news for you.
What?
That's not gonna happen.
Oh!
Oh, I wouldn't do that if I were you. Now you can try and take that off all you want, but I'd advise against. My hand might slip in.
Lucas! Oops.
Now here's the thing, Chris.
Dang,
you don't
bro.
Me, and I'll bounce your head off the ceiling. Same goes for your soldier brains too. Adios.
Damn, he holds the cards, doesn't he, Chris? We got you, bro.
Fuck.
Hurry up, man.
I'm picking up airborne spores. It's the E-type unit I see. Your mask will switch automatically to rebreather mode. Keep an eye on your oxygen tank to be safe.
Oh, this is cool, dude.
There's no time. I don't want to give that asshole a head start.
Understood. Just be careful.
Okay, make sure I don't miss any items, y'all. Sucks.
Your oxygen tank is at 50%.
Hold on. Come on.
Chris, we finished analyzing the data we intercepted from Lucas. It's like we thought. The son of a bitch has been sending status reports on Evie to the connections. Find him and bring him in. We can't let this happen again.
We got it.
Sure you just don't want to recruit him?
Chris, we've been over this.
Maybe the BSAA is convinced. If they weren't, I wouldn't be here. But working with Umbrella is gonna take some getting used to on my part.
I know it must be difficult, and to tell the truth, a lot of our members have been with us since even before we reincorporated as a PMC. About all that's left now is me.
Dang.
Let's just focus on the mission, and maybe we can continue this conversation when you get back, okay?
Sure, whatever.
Sounds good. All right, what do we do in this area here? What is this? The big areas usually tell you it's boss somewhere. Oh shit, okay. It's a big area on the salt mines, y'all. Not ready to go through there yet. Nice to save point. Health. Here we go. What's this? Huh. Oh man, that opens this. What the heck is this? All right, see what we got here, ladies and gents. What do we have in store here in the green door? Behind door number one. Aha. Okay. First death, y'all. A mass filter, okay. All right, can't go through that door. All right, let's go through this red one. All right, we already know what's beyond that door. Need a mass filter. Search the mining work area. Trying to save my my ammo.
You okay in there? Redfield? Don't worry. I'm gonna find a key to this thing and get you out of there.
Down, way down in the mines, huh?
Ugh.
was a bunch of them. Oh shit! Dang, they just disappear? What the heck? Oh yeah, they respawn. Oh shit! You motherfucker. Dang. Only got freaking 5 bullets, man. Shh, this ain't gonna be easy, y'all. Okay, I got a gear. Cell key, nice.
Shit.
Oh, dude. Let's do search. Okay. Put the gear on here. Oh, needs a crank handle, bro. Don't tell me I have to go through the other mines. Wow. I think I do. Make sure I'm not missing anything. I also want to press spacebar to jump. Nice. Antique coin. Sneural stun grenade. Hand grenade that releases a paralyzing gas that stuns nearby enemies. Okay.
This ought to do it. Please tell me what I'm looking at.
I have no idea. It's something new. Exercise extreme caution.
wasted two grenades. Dang. Oh yeah, it's down here. That's what I need to do is stun that dude.
Everything's all right now.
That's just what he wants you to think. I'm just a bait, and you fell for it.
Dang. What? Oh, shit!
Take the filter. I'm a mask. Hurry!
But you'll die!
Ain't nothing gonna stop that now.
You dare me.
Hurry up. Oh, hurry up, hurry up.
No!
Oh, bro.
I'm sorry.
Hurry up, take it, take it, take it. Now I can go to the other side.
Lucas.
Let's get out of this joint, bro. Got two soldiers, one more. Locked, right? It's crazy how it has a clown face.
Open to suggestions.
You'll need ramrods to stop it from regenerating lost tissue. You're going to have to fall back.
Damn. It's a regenerator, dude. All right, went through there. To there. I need ramrods. Alrighty. Make sure I don't miss a coin. Alright, I'm on edge, y'all. I am on edge. Keep on going this area. Okay. Okay. Woo. All right. Not saying much because I am on edge, y'all. Anti-regen ammo. Ramrods.
Those ramrods should allow you to take down the new white mold variants.
Good.
Anti-regen ammo. Ramrods. These rapid acting myocytoxic rounds, cytotoxic rounds, or ramrods for short, have been developed specifically for combat against fungus-based bioweapons. The bullets excrete a toxin on impact that do not only rapidly destroys fungal cell membranes, but also prevents regeneration of lost tissue. Could use those in Resident Evil 4, right? One shot will allow for normal methods of attack to gain effect thereafter. Okay, got it. Night vision device. Night vision devices. This device adds night vision functionality to the Umbrella HMD system. The device uses image intensification to help the user see better in low light environments. It also allows the user to see light rays not visible to the naked eye, such as infrared beams. Sweet, that could be useful to me. Nice. This didn't give me nothing. Cause those are incendiary bullets. To the no, bro. Heck no, bro. Man, oh. going. Kills him instantly, okay. You know what? I could just save those, but oh shit. I'm not gonna get past this. So tense, dude. Let's go. That took care of that. That's cool. Bro. Damn, I gotta get close enough for that. Dang. Couldn't crouch there. Oh shoot. Dang. I thought there's one behind me. Woo! it's wasted freaking ammo, man. Oh, shit! Save the ammo there, baby. Alright, how many more are gonna respawn? Alright. Can't go through there. This way. Wonder if this will be able to kill it. Like it did. Heck yeah. That's what I'm talking about, baby. No, it didn't. This will take care of them. Dang. Scary, bro. This is freaking scary, y'all. Wake up. Dang. There's another one. Shit. Save ammo, bro. Go. Help me out there, sentry turret. Very low on the ammo, dude. All right, it's what I'm about to do, man.
Shit.
How many more of these dudes are gonna freaking spawn, bro? What's over here? Be able to blow this up. Woo, this is so tense, man. I am not saying a word, y'all. Oh shit. Oh man, I wasted it. Do this. Oh man. Forgot I destroyed that one. See you, Jeep Regenerator. This is scary tense, y'all. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Damn. Is there any more? Down here. Oh shit! Oh shit! Okay, now there's a door over there on the other side. Where does that lead to? Some right here. Oh, the antique coin, okay. Sweet. Grenade? Grenade. All right, we out of here, y'all. I need to go through here where the sentry guns are. Oh wait, I thought I saw them over here. Yeah. Dang. Oh, there's no need for me even to do that. Ah. Okay. Onward, 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 ladies and gentlemen. Okay, let's watch the lasers. You know, there's got to be some enemies in here. Oh, there's a bomb there, brother. Lucas, you ain't gonna get me, man. Make sure there's no, okay. Man, graphics look really good on this. You ask me. All right, some logs down there. What do we got? What's this? Oh, shoot. You just ran into me, dude. Okay, alright, what's over here on the other side of this door here? Departure yard. It's locked from the other side, alright. Should've went there first. Anything over here? No? You know what? Could be something over here. Hold on a sec. Alright. Oh, creepy. Look at that. Experiments. Let's go over here first. Be cool if I could turn on my night vision med injector. Nice. Let's not do that yet. Because the monsters come out when you do that. Okay. Ooh, which one do I push first? That blocks? Okay. Oh, there we go. My goal is the one on the right. Salt mines. You know, Lucas having a party down here, wasn't he? She popped all those balloons. Oh. All righty. Hey, there's the clown. Now I wonder what all these doors are. Oh, that's a puzzle. Duh, the clown doors. All right, here we go. Anything else? Oop. Man, I wasted quite a bit. Should use an incendiary. I can shoot him. I don't want to do that.
Hey, you okay? Hang on. I'm coming.
At all, I don't think. Missing something. Oh, I'm not supposed to go to his body yet.
Oh.
Cool. Pretty easy.
Hey. Hey, you still with us?
Give me a rifle. Thanks. Give me a machine gun.
I was beginning to think we've been left behind.
Give me a machine gun, bro. That's what I need.
I think we can get out this way.
Oh, he's gonna help me out. Let's go. Draw your weapon, bro. Come on, help me out.
Luke is a fucking psycho. I'm sure it's worse, him or those things. We gotta get out of here. Over here. We can get out up through there. Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me. Fuck! 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 Get this thing off me!
Sorry, bro. Gotta take one for the team.
I don't know about you, Christopher, but I'm getting real tired of playing games.
Three men, Lucas. Three of my men dead because of you.
Christopher.
This ends, and it ends now.
Well, I don't think so. It's about to be four dead soldiers.
Dang, right on my wrist.
Okay, we got a situation here.
We're on it, Chris. Head back to the central tavern and wait for further instructions.
Don't let me down. Canisters.
The storage space in the mining work area. Go through the red shutter door.
Liquid nitrogen. Mining work area. Why'd I go through there? Come on.
Thank you.
Oh, there it is right there, right in front of me.
That's lovely.
Shoot! Hurry up!
Shit!
You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Okay, Lucas. It's just you and me.
Alright, I gotta fight this dude.
Chris, we're showing a room located behind the shield machine.
Lucas?
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it.
Is there a crawl space through here somewhere? It says. All right, here we go, y'all. Down we go. right. Come on, man.
Get any sympathy from me, asshole.
You punk.
No, I know. I've done terrible things. Horrible things. I killed your man. I tortured them. And I enjoyed every second, soldier boy. Just like I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
Come on, come on.
If you're gonna kill me, just kill me. For the love of God, shut the fuck up.
Oh, I wish I could stay and watch you burn to death. But I can't. I have it elsewhere to be.
Let's go, let's go, let's get out of here. Let's get out. Come on. Come on, Chris. This is tough. Come on, make it! Ooh, this is intense! Get it! Hurry, hurry, go, 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 Chris. I got you, Chris. I got you, Chris.
I'm fine.
We managed to intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time. Cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead. This might be our chance. Damn, who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted.
Damn, there's more? Shoot! It's a pretty long DLC, if you ask me. Ooh. Man, no, give me a give me a lockpick, man. Damn, where the heck am I? Search the research facility. God, this is a whole other game, shoot. They said an hour and a half to clear this? Oh, heck no. Four minutes after dose, cell calcification. Ooh, shit. After just vomiting. The regenerators are right there. All right. Okay, can't get there, so I gotta go to the first floor. Okay, let me get my bearings here. Monitoring room, okay. Monitoring room is right in there. He's asleep. Watch this. Yeah, I knew he was gonna wake up. I'm sick of this guy, Lucas. They just gave him my job as lead researcher. Who do they think I am? Why do I, a Stanford graduate with a master's in microbiology, have to work under this lunatic? lead researcher? All he does is mess around with the test subjects, making them all fight each other and doing unnecessary autopsies. He's sick. He knows nothing about the E-Series. My seat's potential. I'm going to report his behavior at the next meeting with HQ. Huh. You know what? Grenades. Sweet. Make sure everything is reloaded. 19 bullets. Okay, this is the... Before I go into that main area, I wanted to examine this second floor first. Thing over here? No? Okay. There's no power. Alright. Ooh, there he is.
Lucas.
Okay, so I need to turn on the power. What about, what's down there on the bottom? Let's go down there first. Oh, they're gone. Shoot. You know what? Just in case. Oh, dude. All the research they're doing. Oh, yeah, those little beady spider thingies. Dang. This is it, I guess. Ooh, it's gonna let me in here? Oh. Whoa, this is crazy, dude. Oh, man. That gave me plenty of ammo. What was that? More ammo? Nothing in here. What's this? Health good, mental state good. New to my seat, secretion normal, not much change. She just plays with dolls all day. Turned two guys molded today. Exhaustion, mental state slightly stressed. More than usual. After playing ball with dad, she started complaining about being tired. Turned one guy into a fat molded. She's all aging all of a sudden, losing weight, her hair falling out. Ah, okay. The more she screams, the more she vomits. Basement's heavily contaminated. No apparent cause for the aging. Gonna ask for further instructions. Delusional, incoherent. Aging has slowed. Seems pretty stable. Got the necrotoxin from the company. Orders are to use it if she gets out of control, and I thought I was the funny one. And there's Mia. They're fixed to board the ship. Dang, that's crazy, man. Wow. Guess everything's done in that room. Let's go meet Lucas. What's he doing? Crazy fool. Put anything around here before I turn it on. Okay, let's turn it on. They weren't supposed to when I was looking, but I knew exactly what they were up to. So I threw them in a cage with some molded. They shit their pants and begged for their lives. I'm worried I won't be able to hold back from laughing. Make the report that they met with an unfortunate accident. Probably a good time now to cut ties with the connections. I'm the only one who can really make good use of Evelyn's mold. Really? Oh, nice. Dang. How do I get past that thing? I gotta shoot it. Oh, gotta crouch. I'm an idiot. I just wasted a freaking grenade.
Got your emails. We know you're funneling info to someone.
That's none of your goddamn business, Chris. A lot of people out there want to know about our little AV. A lot of people.
Your friends, the connections, know about this? They don't strike me as the forgiving type.
That's my business. Don't be worried about that. You're about to have your hands full.
Dang. Oh.
I don't believe it.
Believe it. It's over.
No. No way.
Just shut up and accept it, Lucas.
Love that, wouldn't you? Oh, boy.
Oh, we thought that he
got a situation down here.
That he wasn't infected.
Tell me something I don't know.
Oh, crap. Here we go with the final boss fight. You think?
Like it haven't been since we got here.
See what this final boss fight is. Never played this DLC when I first played the game back in 2017, y'all. Where's the oxygen supply stations at? Got three heads and shit. Oh, there it is.
No, you punk!
Shit. No. Tough, man. Where are the air stations at?
Thanks for the advice.
Darn it. Darn it. Oh, no, no. Gone, baby. He gone. Let's go. Let's go. Finally.
Game over.
Final shot. Does that feel good? Wow, this DLC is long.
The data transfer is almost complete.
DLC is longer than I thought it was, man. Wow.
How do I stop it?
You need to find a way to shut down the server. There may be some transformer relays you can.
There it is.
Okay, that worked.
The umbrella way.
There may be some pissed computer techs up here, but...
From your river. What's the sit rep?
Computer
tech. The facility is clear. Even the newer breeds have been neutralized.
Then I'm out of here.
Let's go. There's the family.
Perimeter wall is up and operational.
Good.
Jack Baker, Marguerite.
Think we did any good here?
Not for them, unfortunately. But the mold is contained. Hopefully, they're Evie's last victims.
Hopefully.
Chris, there's a call for you. You need to take it back at the camp.
All right. I'm on my way.
Great DLC, man. Let's go. Hey, thank y'all for watching. Appreciate y'all. Catch you on the next one. Peace out.